What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix a problem when Valorant is not updating on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Task Manager. In the Processes section, make sure to end all Riot games, Valorant and Vanguard's processes still running on your PC. Before reopening the Riot Games launcher, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You can test your average up and download speed using a speed testing site such as Speedtest or Fast.com. Reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection and restart your router if you haven't done this in a while. When this is done, make sure to launch your Riot client as an administrator. This can help fix the update problem for Valorant. If the issue persists, then make sure to exit out of the Riot Games client again and allow Valorant to bypass your Windows Defender firewall. To do so, search for Firewall in your Start menu search to open your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Here, select Allow an app through Firewall. On the next window, click on Change Settings. In the list of applications, search for Valorant. If you're unable to find it, click on Allow another app and select Browse. In your File Explorer, navigate to the drive on which you installed Valorant on. Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, Win64. In this folder, select the Valorant Win64 shipping application and click on Open. You can then check both of these checkboxes for Valorant in the list of applications. Lastly, open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update tab, download the latest update before restarting your PC. This will fix operating system related problems and make sure that your firewall changes apply the next time you launch Valorant. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.